Good day, everyone. Today, I would like to show you how you can get all types of market data of any cryptocurrency into Excel. If you only care about the current price, then I would recommend to watch another video of mine. There, the macro is slightly simpler to set up. Just click on the eye symbol on the top right corner to go to this video. If you want additional market data like volume, highest and lowest price in the last 24 hours, change in percent in the last 24 hours, or market capitalization, then this video is for you. Just reproduce the following steps. Open a new Excel file. Click on Sheet 1 with your right mouse button. Select View Code. Here you insert a new module. Now it is very important that this module has the correct name. The name is supposed to be, just a second. The name is supposed to be JSON Converter. It's important that that it's written in exactly the same way. So capital J, capital C. Then you have to go to a website. I'm going to put the link in the description. And on this website, you have to copy and paste, or just copy all the code that you find on this site. Important is that you ignore the very first line, so you only start on line 2 and select everything till the very bottom. Copy the code and paste it in the module that we have just created. So this was step 1. Step 2 is to insert the macro that I've written. So you insert another module. Here the name doesn't matter. And now you copy and paste the code that will be in the very first comment of this video. Copy. Paste. So now we're almost done. The last step which has to be done is you click on Tools, References, and here we need to select the Microsoft Scripting Runtime and tick it. Okay. So then the VBA editor can be closed again. And that's all. So now I will show you how you can get, for example, the latest price into Excel. You write equals crypto info. Quotation mark. The first information you have to enter is the ticker symbol of the cryptocurrency. Bitcoin, for example, is BTC. The second semicolon. The second information is what you want to withdraw from the server. For example, the price is price, all capital. Quotation mark. Close the bracket. Here you go. If you don't want the price but something else, then you just have to change the second word. So for example, market capitalization is MKTCAP. MKTCAP. So this is the current market capitalization in euro of Bitcoin, 64.3 billion. Yes, what else I wanted to tell you? So instead of writing it here, another option is to link to this information. For example, let me show you ticker symbol market info. Ticker symbol of Ether, of Ripple is XRP, for example. And we would like to see the price and the volume within the last 24 hours. Volume 24 hours. Two always means your fiat currency. So it works like this. Crypto info of Ether, semicolon, the volume in the last 24 hours in euros. Oops. Volume 24. Ah. 24 hours. Here, that's the volume in the last 24 hours of Ether trading. If you have a different fiat currency than euro, you have to go into the macro and change it in the third line of the code. So instead of euro, you can go with US dollar, with Brazilian real, Australian dollar, and so on. The list of valid values can be found here. Is there anything else I wanted to tell you? No, that's all. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.